How we doing, boys?
How we doing? What's going on?
What's up, guys? It's Tayson, and I want to talk to you guys. So, it is June 13th. 14th now. Wow. Time is flying, man. Time is flying. We're 6 months into the year. 6 months already. If you guys haven't locked into anything yet, what the f*** are you doing? All right, boys. I'm just getting up. I'm just waking up. How we doing? Good morning. It's your boy Tayson. So I wanted to talk a little bit. There's a couple things that I want to do this week. There's a couple goals that I have to set for myself, and there's some things that, like, I just want. I want to start hitting the cold plunge. We got a cold plunge downstairs. I'm about to go try that out for the first time today, and I really hope that it's good. I'm pretty nervous for it for some reason, just because I've never done a cold plunge, and I think that's kind of scaring me. But then I got the hot tub right next to it too, so then I think I could just do like a little swap action, maybe back and forth, and then try to just get the body going. I do wish it was earlier. I wish it was like 6 or 7 a.m. just to be doing this and just starting to get into that, which I want to start doing and start really just becoming like an ultimate beast within myself, bro. I think for the longest time, I was just distracting myself with shit that didn't matter, maybe avoiding my own problems. But I've soon realized that, like, if you want to evolve and grow in this world as yourself, as a person, then you have to be willing to, like, take the risks, take the chances, and, like, face what you don't want to face most. Right now, I have a weird thing with, like, going to acting class. I'm just, like, kind of scared to do it for some reason, if I'm being honest. It's been something on my mind for over 2 years now, because I haven't done it for over 2 years now, and I've been such a p-. That's something I've been wanting to do, some sort of, like, fight class, like a boxing class, or, like, some sort of martial arts, just to get in there and start learning some new strats and tricks and just growing. Because these are things that I want to add on to my, like, character list, you know what I'm saying? Like, we all got stats, bro. We all got, like, a stat record. And, like, I'm trying to add on to that. At least that's how I think. I feel like this shit's a game, you know? I feel like life's a game, and, like, you're just adding stats onto, like, your character, low-key. It's like, I'm upgrading myself at times. That's what it is, and, like, that's what we gotta do. But the biggest thing, I'm gonna go 1 week, nose-aw, see how it is, starting today, and I'm gonna keep you guys on this venture with me. Am I nervous? Yeah, I am. I've been smoking every single day for the past probably year and a half now. I've liked it for the most part. I just know in the back of my head, like, as of late, I've been feeling like I want to slow down on it. I want to chill. No, it's just as simple as I want to stop doing it right now. I've been eating a shit ton of bad food when I'm smoking, and just, like, overall, it doesn't feel the most beneficial. It doesn't feel like I'm really gaining much from smoking, but I'm instead losing more from doing it. Pro to con list is just, like, it's starting to outweigh itself. The cons are just going up. My lungs are starting to hurt. My body, I feel just like my face looks like I'm smoking now, and it's just taking a toll. Whereas if I reset myself, if I give myself some break, if I give myself some time, I think I can blossom and heal up again. I don't know. I've just been looking busted, and I think that's been f***ing with me. But cold plunge, I'm doing it. Let's roll.
Summer's about to also start. I guess no, now we're technically in summer. So we're in summer now. That's official. The gloomy weather is gone. Spread the news, it's official. Hopefully nobody's down here. I just hate, like, pulling out the cam and, like, being around people sometimes. I don't know. It's actually not a sometimes thing, it's an every time thing. It's just sometimes I face the courage to say fuck it. Just sometimes it gets a little weird when you're just by yourself, you know?
Going down.
Hell yeah, we are. Wait, hell no, we're not. Hey. Hello, good morning. All right.
Oh, dude, that is so cold.
So this is like, let me do this side. I think lighting looks a little bit better over here. Yeah. There we go. Dude,
never have I done a cold plunge.
We got, the water is 42 degrees right now, so that's pretty f***ing chilly.
I guess I just gotta send it and jump in.
I just have to hop in? Is that just what I gotta do? I got the hot tub over here though. So, that's good. dude, I just don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this right now. I got to do it. I got to do it right now then.
Anything that you put off in your life or least want to do, it's probably one of the biggest things that you got to face.
Oh, fuck. All right.
I got to face it.
Holy shit, balls, bro.
How do people do this? This is no joke. Motherfuckers just be jumping in this? You guys just do this? For the YouTuber people, like, maybe you guys just fake it, huh? You guys fake it. They gotta fake it.
There's just no way, bro. This is so fucking bold.
I don't want to be a pussy, though. Like, I'm not trying to be a bitch. I'm not trying to pussy out, but, like, let me run through the game plan, okay? I hop in. Let me get my phone. Game plan. I'm gonna hop in. I'm gonna sit in there for 30 seconds because I don't know if I can do more than 30 seconds without my dick freezing off. I go in, do my 30 seconds, and then we hit the hot tub, and then I go make breakfast and continue with the day. From there, I guess that's a solid plan. That's a solid plan. Gotta get myself fired. Gotta get myself fired up for this one.
Face your fucking fears. Face your fears.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Two. Oh my God. Everything I loved, that was the coldest fucking feeling. That was actually the coldest thing I've ever been in. Oh my God, bro. Oh my, like, holy shit. I mean, that wasn't more than... Fuck. Put the time on the clock. How long was I actually in there? Dude, it was like up until I got my when I got my arms in there, it was just wraps. Yeah, but I went in. Like, I'm fully submerged. My pants are all wet. I'm completely wet. That was my first ever attempt. It's my first ever attempt. I gotta face it right the fuck now again. Oh my God, I know I do. Dude, my legs are like red now. Yeah, how's the back? Is the back red?
Oh, I have to face it. I cannot be a bitch. I can't be a bitch. I can't be intolerable.
Mind over matter, bro. I gotta put my entire head under. I'm gonna go back. I have to put my entire fucking head in that. There's no other way. It's life or death. I have to do this right here, right now.
Oh, fuck.
Don't think about it. Hop in.
God. Dude. Whew.
Holy shit. Oh my God, I want to throw up from that. Holy fuck. Dude, I actually want to yak.
Oh my God.
That tasted fucking horrible, by the way. That water tastes disgusting. Good God, my mouth. That actually tastes like fucking poison. I don't think you're supposed to be facing that. But I just did it. Hell yeah. Fucking did it. Yeah. Just fucking did the cold plunge. It was stupid, it was quick. I don't think I did it as fast as I'm supposed to. Like, you're definitely not supposed to do it nearly as fast as that, but dude, my fucking throat instantly is like raw. Like, sore throat fucking instantly. I think game plan now, lay out for a little bit, let my body just kind of recool. I kind of feel it in a panic right now. It feels very stressed, I feel tight. So I'm gonna chill out, relax for a bit, just try to, like, I feel fucking dialed though. Like, completely dialed. I swear to you guys, if you have a cold plunge, if you try a cold plunge, holy shit, I do feel really fucking dialed. I'm cold. I'm really cold. Like, I feel dialed as shit. Dude, I was like, I genuinely felt like I was either gonna shit myself or throw up right there. This is nice, at least. And it's hella sunny, so, like, maybe I should go tan while I'm already, like, out and wet. Dude.
Let's fucking go. Let's go. Woo.
Yeah, it's...
feels good. My body is freezing. I'm soaking wet. All right, boys. Did it. One fucking thing of the day done. Cold plunge has been fucking defeated. I feel like I actually just defeated a beast. I feel like I just accomplished some shit. So I think this is like dead ass the best way to start my day, bro. I think if I just face this shit and just like fight this cold plunge demon every day, I think I could start evolving. Now, the goal for the rest of the day, absolutely no fucking za. Kind of sucks just because I've been smoking so much, but I can't feel like it sucks. You know, I gotta remember, this shit's work, bro. I need to dial in, but I feel amazing right now. Gee whiz. I remember one of the best days I had just like hanging out by myself was when I went to Second Street in Sherman Oaks, and I walked around and I went and picked up like a cup of coffee, and I saw this cool like anime store, and they had a bunch of cool shit in there. I went into Second Street, found a whole bunch of like good cops, and it was early in the day too, probably like around 1 to 2. I was just kicking it there. I was getting my snaps in. Also, add me on Snap if you guys don't have me. I'm almost at 100K. We're 1,600 followers off, bro. So we're almost at 100K. I don't know why that popped into my head. I think that was just a really good memory, and I was just resurfacing. All right, the camera looks like it's getting a little hot. We got a temperature thing popping up. I'm gonna put it away now. I'm gonna see you guys when I'm back up. Went outside, tan for a little bit. Got this shit wobbling everywhere. Camera's about to die. You guys have no idea how goofy this shit looks right now. Okay. Yo, we're done. I feel good now. Hey, hey, hey. I actually feel so locked, bro. I definitely want to go get a drink now. Some sort of energy drink just to keep the, you know, keep the fizz going, bro. I'm gonna keep it alive, just try to keep beating goals today. I don't even know. I'm gonna take y'all with me today though. I gotta charge battery. Be back. All right, boys, I'm gonna make some breakfast for you guys. I'm just gonna show you guys like my normal routine, how to do all of that, what I eat, what's something good to make for breakfast in case you guys are kind of out of ideas or have been running on the same shit. This is gonna be a game changer for you. I've been doing like the Dave's Killer Bread and like all those like really good breads, but like I had just gone to Trader Joe's and I picked up some sourdough. Man. Sourdough bread, I forgot, like, you're supposed to just enjoy bread, you know what I'm saying? It's not always supposed to just be like purely gains and bodybuilder shit. And at the same time, I'm not even like prepping for anything. There's nothing that I'm specifically going into. I'm not trying to compete right now. I'm not trying to do anything. It was like not even like in the realm of my world right now. All I'm saying is enjoy some bread here and there, you know, enjoy some bread. All right, guys, so let's see. I'm gonna show you the little rundown. Also fit for the day. We got a Young Law. We got an Echo Vision beater, and then I'm gonna toss on like a jacket. So first things first, get your pan onto the stove. It's heated up right here. You can see it's burning a little bit even. I'm seeing some smoke happen. Take a glob of butter. I've been running this lately. Typically I do olive oil, but for some reason, I've just kind of been messing with like the butter strat, and because you get to like, hear that? Have fun with it. Oh shit, that is burning instantly. Why is that burning? It's way too hot, isn't it? Shit, that all burnt. Oh God, not looking good, guys. Not looking good at all. Why did the butter burn so quick? I've never had that happen. More like that. There we go. I think it was just too hot. Then you're gonna go ahead, crack open your eggs. I recommend getting some pasture-raised eggs, organic. There is a difference, guys, I promise, for anybody. For me, my girlfriend has been trying to put me on to like healthier foods for a long time now, probably the past like year. And I have just been like, no. Thinking that I know better, but at the end of the day, she's trying to like save my ass. And low-key, she's been like right about all of it. Like there is a difference in your food. There's a difference in the quality of food that you're eating. From pasture-raised to like the other ones, bro, I promise you it is night and day. Even how the eggs look and smell, there's like a difference. There really is. Okay, but our toast, almost done here. I'm gonna put it in just for a little bit longer, maybe like a minute or two. And then I've been doing this as well. Oven roasted turkey breast inside of the eggs is just phenomenal. And the way I'm cooking these eggs is I am cooking them to, like, I'm frying the eggs. I don't think I'm necessarily, I'm not scrambling much anymore. That should be good for the bread. A little bit longer on the bread. Almost good. You just leave them like that for a minute, and then you go ahead and put a lid on it. I don't have a pan-sized lid that fits it, so a little awkward, but that'll do. I don't want to burn my bread. I've been doing that lately. That looks good. And then you take your butter you were just using, you go like this, and you just rub it around on there. Rub it around. And that is a nice piece of toast right there. Done, prepped, ready. Setting it to the side. I made dates last night. Got super fucking high, made 5 dates, ate them all. Was good. Let's pull out this now. So then I'm taking out turkey breast, and we'll do probably like, I've been running like 3 slices. Move that for a sec, and then I just tear it, place it on top. Also comment if you guys wanna give me some tips on some breakfast foods. Maybe there's some that I wanna like try out. The pepper here, pepper. A little salt, not too much.
Last but not least,
the best part, in my opinion, I just love fruit lately, man. I have been like so beyond obsessed with fruit. Like, fruit is so insane. A little bit of honey, but voila! And this is an amazing breakfast for you in the morning. This tastes great, you feel great. Get everything you need. You got some proteins in here, got some carbs right here, more carbs, fruits, honeys, fats, and the eggs. So overall, man, this is just an amazing just breakfast in my opinion, bro. But this has just been a really solid breakfast. I recommend giving it a try. Give it a go, see how it, but this is how the bottom of it looks. Look, that's how the back of the egg looks. Focus on the egg, yeah.
No!
All products, all bucked up, 20% off using the promo code TASEN. 20% off, that's a fucking deal. That's a score, man.
Do you want a sword, Thorfinn? A sword is a tool meant to kill. Why do you need it? Whose life do you intend to take?
Enemies.
Your enemies? Who are they?
Well, bad guys like Halfton.
Listen to me, my son.
12 days we were together.
You don't have enemies.
12 times we were apart.
The truth is that nobody has them.
Of each other's lives.
Nobody in this entire world deserves to get hurt.
Heart to heart. So I had a late arrival. So we never saw the stars. Each other's lives. Heart to heart. Heart to heart.